Thank you. Lucy will shoot for the Bulldog. Thank you. They feel with a quick dance. We have a charming call. Two shots. Chicago Bulls. This is the second foul from Dillon. Team score. We got a timeout call by the Mitchell Road, Chicago. Ladies and gentlemen, at halftime, we're going to be having a special presentation, which is about a minute and 37 seconds. But stay tuned. We got some special stuff going on. Thank you. I found some more leads. The Bulldogs is this second team split. A huge celebration. We would like to take this time to celebrate Gerald and Gerald Coleman's lifelong commitment to North Chicago athletics as well as the community of North Chicago. Gerald and Gerald Coleman have coached for both North Chicago boys and girls basketball teams that has led to the duo being one of the winningest coaches in IHSA history. Today, we welcome back three of their boys basketball team that won their super sectional and punched their ticket to the IHSA boys basketball state series. The teams of 2011, 2012, and 2018 are here to celebrate their North Chicago legacy along with their coaches as we acknowledge Gerald and Cheryl Coleman's last game against their coast town rivalry. Make some noise for Gerald and Cheryl Coleman. We thank you for your years of service and dedication to our community, and we give this plaque as a token of appreciation. More recognition will come along this way as we document this memorable season. But as I introduce a few of the teams from that era, first I will introduce the 2018 team. A few players are in the building. Make some noise for Alistair Richardson Jr. Give it up for Tariq Sharpshooter Cooper. Give it up for Zajan Lyman. He's in the building. Give it up for the big man in the middle. Ishaan Clinton is in the building. Give it up for Ishaan Walker is in the building. Give it up for Kenneth Richardson is in the building tonight.
Give it up for Rayshon Samoa is in the building tonight. Ricky Irby is in the house tonight. Michael Waiters is in the house tonight. Simeon Hinton is in the building. Lamont Mayfield is in the building. Deshaun Bryson is in the building. And Floyd Bailey is in the building. And now for that, who I miss. You know, that, hey, listen, I'm reading off of the paper. Y'all better give me a little who I'm missing? Oh, my boy. Make some noise for Quincy Gilmore. And the one and only Mr. Pierce Coleman. Make some noise for that 2018 state team. And now, for the team that kicked it off in some minds, please make some noise for Derek Bryant for the 2012 team. Derek Bryant. Give it up for number 15, Mr. Kelly Brown. Give it up for number 22, Daryl Robinson. Daryl. Give it up for number 24, Daryl Pearson. Give it up for number 45, Mr. Tyrone Linder. Give it up for number 52, Gerard Coleman. Give it up for the one and only Denzel D.T. Terrell. And give it up for the leading scorer in North Chicago history, Mr. Aaron Sharpshooter Simpson. And the one and only, give it up for Mr. Keevante Curry. Y'all make some noise. Give it up for the one and only who put 30 on Waukegan, Mr. G. Amos Mays. Make some noise for Mr. Marion White is in the building. One more time, give it up for the 1,000-point scorer himself, Mr. Mighty Mouse Michael Simpson. I miss nobody. I hope I may not miss nobody. Y'all make some noise for everybody in the building, North Chicago Legacy, right here, legends, celebrating Gerald and Cheryl Coleman this year. You know, I love you. You know, I love you. I'm getting old. You're getting old. I also want to give up to a special member of those downstate teams. He's in the locker room at all times. Give it up for Pastor Abrams over there. Pastor Abrams over there holding it down.
We love you. We love you.
They want a picture. They want one more picture, y'all. They want one more picture. One more picture. One more picture. They want one more picture. One more picture.
ball is tied for the second half. He still has his time for the lead. Score didn't change.
Come on.
2 points. 3 minutes, 30 seconds. Go. Lock it through to number two. Second foul, 10 seconds. And we go Chicago ball.
God.
Finch picks up his first down to his room. Dylan's going to be the shooter for the Waukegan. They get two shots. It's fifth foul. Team's third. Phillips is reporting to the line for the Bulldogs. Two shots. Jeffries checks in the game for Chicago. Picks up his first foul, team's third. Finch will come to the line for North Chicago. Two shots.
True, Logan.
Thank you.
We got a fire. Caleb with the foul. It's going to be his first, Tim's second. Sanchez picks up the foul on his first, his foot. Thank you.
Thank you.
Some tears for this second come up. Lucifer will shoot the woman. We got a foul. Deck Wheels picks up his first foul. Roberts, the shooter for Waukegan, including two shots. It's going to be North Chicago Ball. I hope you've called for your lives, young people. The end of the game, you're getting put out for 2 days.
is still in the lot for Waukegan. Thank you. People, let's go ahead and exit the gymnasium. Let's go ahead and exit. We know you want to visit. Appreciate that. It's good to see good family and friends and all people. See you, Coach. I saw. Okay, folks, once again, I'm going to ask everyone to exit the gymnasium. Please exit. If you're ready for prayers, you can talk about prayer. If you're going to exit, please, thank you very much for exiting. Asking everyone to exit the gymnasium. It's good to see all those students, all those people. All that good stuff. Had a wonderful day. Some people trying to say, you ain't got to go home. You don't want you to get up out of here.
Welcome to my world. I ain't got a brother, but I want my world. Welcome to my world. Thank you. I double triple check.
No, hey, Mark, Mark, beat